Biden and Putin hold talks amid Russia-Ukraine tensions. U.S. President Joe Biden has held rare talk by video link with his Russian counterpart Vladimir Putin amid tension on Ukraine's eastern frontier. Few expected a breakthrough, but Moscow said talks were needed as tensions in Europe are off the scale. Russia has moved thousands of troops off the border, but insists it has no intention of attacking Ukraine. It wants guarantees Ukraine will not join NATO, but Western powers say Kyiv's sovereignty should be respected. The talk began at 10 p.m. U.S. Eastern Time, 15 GMT to 18 GMT Moscow Time. The White House said they were held on a secure video link set up under previous administration but never used before, Russian news agency TASS said.